and it's over. All right? That's it. I don't want to hear anything else about Corey. He's not going on the trip. I keep telling you every single time, every single
Stop talking to Corey. That's it. Being so controlling right now. I can't. I'm totally controlling because you keep bringing a guy up. In traditional sense, I'm not an artist. I don't consider myself to be an artist, but I guess I have artistic ability to bring people together, to create space for people to express their feelings and emotions. And in that sense, I'm an artist.
I think that I have to now say that I do consider myself to be an artist. But it took me a long time, and I think it's just artist ego to just say, yeah, why don't you just accept that you are? And I think that my medium actually is yoga. So it's kind of just the physical and emotional and like mental, I guess, like expression of the alignment of how you can use your body as a tool to greater like awareness and like higher understanding.
So I consider myself a creator. I am an actress, writer, comedian, that's what's on my business card. But I really feel like I'm supposed to be bringing stories and words to life and to life. I feel like I have like words in my belly that I like to share with people. And the privilege that I have right now to be a full-time artist is something that I've spent years building. So that's, to me, a huge triumph. And even if I wasn't a full-time artist, even when I wasn't, I still called myself an artist and a creator. I feel like creating things from nothing is a very brave act, and I feel really blessed to be able to do it.
Freedom is no rules. It is freedom of the mind, like not allowing yourself to be bogged down by pressures.
Well, Nina Simone says that freedom is no fear. I think that's what she says. So that's been coming to me a lot, because at this time in my life, I am being given a lot of opportunities and I'm working really hard, but fear still creeps in. So to me, I think I'm just gonna echo an ancestor and say that it's no fear. Freedom is no fear.
Freedom to me is to be able to do what it is that you love, and to be able to be with the people that you love, and to be able to build and create with them. And so it's anything that kind of leads you to that space. And if it's by way of dance, if it's by way of music, but I think it's always by way of a lot of, like a combination of a lot of different things.
Freedom! Because it's such a loaded question. Freedom means so many things for so many people. I equate freedom with justice, so if there's justice for everyone, there's freedom for everyone. If you don't have to work for somebody, that's freedom. Being free spiritually, emotionally, physically, that's freedom. On my drive here, I was just thinking about, you know, what shirt to wear or whatever. So I picked this shirt and I was thinking, well, there's some kid in Bangladesh making this shirt for me where I'm able to get it for, I don't know, 10, 15, 20, 40 bucks. When that kid is free from being able to do what he wants to do and not being confined to one spot and making goods for people thousands of miles away, you know, when that kid is free, then I think that's the ultimate freedom for the rest of the world. Am I free? I like to think I'm free, but I'm not. I really am not. Every morning, each and every one of us wake up and we are working for somebody else. We may think we're working for ourselves, but out of every dollar, 25 cents is going to the US government, which uses that tax money to kill people in other parts of the country, which I don't agree on. So I'm looped up into this matrix where it's going against my will, and against my thought, taking my money out of my pocket to do something that we don't agree on. So I'm not free. To be free would be to get out of this matrix.
Sometimes I think so. Most days I feel so. And I think that that's the more important thing, is most days I feel so. Because I know that I create my own reality. And I know that from those realities, we create the world that we live in. So I think the potential of an even higher level of freedom and consciousness is here with us right now. It's just gonna take us a little bit longer to get there. But I myself, yeah, in daily action, I try to be free.
All right, I would say not completely. That some days I feel free, carefree, joyful. I know that there's still ways in which my mind and my heart are distracted, or I mean, you could say still in bondage. I still think that I feel challenged a lot, and my art, and even when art, when I deal with it in a commerce way or an activist way, in a spiritual way, it's really tugging at me to be more free. And I'm hoping that that journey that I experience can bless others. Ultimately, I always hope that my art and the desire for freedom really brings me closer to God. So that's where a lot of my energy goes, even as I run around and try to get some work done.
Or pay attention. I think of it as an inner thing. Always pressure from the outside.
Right, right, right. So you can just eliminate the pressure from the outside and get free. Cool, cool. Awesome.
Yeah.